Let's make tracks.
Yeah, let's.
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
Wah!
You reckon Cindy's taken?
No, I don't think so.
And you'd know.
Not exactly hard to tell. A guard like hers doesn't come down easily.
Even to a Casanova like you?
Curious as I am to see, my priority is keeping His Highness safe.
It's not.
Good to go.
Ring, ring.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken?
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in the back.
Learn that one, Nock.
we lost you for a second.
And not a moment too soon.
That's it!
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Yeah.
So how about a breather?
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back. We should all get a picture with her.
Giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa, my grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
What'll it be? What coat do you fancy? Anything in mind for the interior?
Sultry.
Yeah.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
Sid's friends, was it? These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear.
Thank you.
Look at you.
Yeah, I know.
Why you gotta be so photogenic?
Stylish as always.
I likes.
Yeah, I know. Damn, this is a really good shot.
I made sure I got the regalia's good side.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Like no garage ever, you know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but... Once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
All came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so you all just sit tight.
tracking our stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec. All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about?
You don't say.
Now that our work's done, we'll see ourselves to go.